Whoa, what's the meaning of this here?
But you shut your mouth. You know, for 2 weeks, 2 weeks now you screwed me, and I could almost let last week slide. But this week you almost cost me the WWE title. And I know you like to hide behind your suit as executive vice president of talent relations, and far be it from me to be disrespectful, but you're a real piece.
Watch your mouth, okay? Punk, you know what your problem is? It isn't with me, it's with Dolph Ziggler. Right or wrong, true or false, yes or no, okay? Dolph has defeated you twice and now deserves a championship match, which, by the way, he will get at the Royal Rumble pay-per-view, okay? And one other thing, I've assigned a special guest referee, a man of integrity, someone with honor, who's respected by all, who just happens to be the executive vice president.
You know what, you shut your mouth. I'm gonna explain something to you. This guy right here is gonna come in real handy, because if you screw me out of the title at the Royal Rumble, you're gonna wanna sue me, because I'm gonna be in jail. You wanna guess what I'm gonna be in jail for? Animal cruelty, because I'm gonna beat you like a bitch.
Not enough of the workplace,